We're going to wire this exit sign up. We're going to remove this down. We're going to be installing that. Let's go ahead and put this on. See, there's the test button for it. We're going ahead and wire it to this full LED Lithonia lighting exit sign. See what happens. Apply some pressure on these two snap points. I don't have a face plate. I just have it at home. Okay. Alright, now I'm freaking going to do this. Lights are on. Alrighty. I'll put you down for a minute. Alright, now I have to unplug that. Oh, whoa. Okay, I think I have to pop this off. Yeah, because I don't know. Alright, next, use your LHQM to wire this utility wire net connected, which is right there. Alright. Alrighty, now put it on. Alright, next, connect the wiring. Okay, next, use the black wiring to black the wires. So, oh shoot. Alright. Where's the plugger? Okay, there's the plugger. Should we use this chomp thing? All right. Now, one more test on this. All right, that's how you install LHQM. Thank you for watching.